Hello boys and girls, welcome to Peek Over My Shoulder as I figure shit out in Shadowrun Returns. And we are somewhere deep underneath some shady organization, and I suspect that things are about to get hot soon. Oh! Whoopsie! Who else is here? We fight them instead? Oh, you don't have bunny hop. Our cover. Ooh, I actually hit him. Over there. I wonder what might come of this. Oh, deep underground. Right, Emmanuel saves in order. Probably shouldn't. But I totally will because it's interesting. Oh, we are still turn-based. Oh, I should have let him do it because he is more skilled. Reload. What is this now? Okay. Can I computer? Doesn't look like that. Okay, no doodad here. Just move more this way. Yeah, we're coming and shit. Watch the door. If this door is just part of the environment, or is somebody gonna open it? What was that noise? So, no checking in. Hello? It's never good when the chanting starts. Of course. Oh, please tell me there's some sort of doomsday weapon somewhere. Sure. Yay! Neutral. What do you mean neutral? This thing doesn't look neutral to me. Oh. Huh. So should I check in with her or what? No, first manual save. No, let's see. What can you do for us? Interesting, I thought I received new toys. Okay, let's see. So we can't actually jack in. We would have to get to the door. Okay, he needs his points to cover this thing. Oh. Let's put a mark on some of these. Ow! Every shot helps. This is a lot. But what's the way arrows really well? Oh shit! Oh, that's right, I saved right at the beginning of the... combat today. Maybe I'll have to move you later on, but for now, this will have to do. Do you have anything that heals? No, I don't think so. Good thing you missed me too. Oh. No! So, where were we? Okay, you make us fast. Ah, okay, you can only cast it on yourself. Here. This, no. Oops. Wrong thing. Okay. Load. Let's start over. First, this. Then smooth, real smooth. Fixated on us. Okay. Oh. Let's put a mark on you as well. Whoa. Then reload. Up. I put a mark on spirit? I think I can. Oh, of course. Oh, okay. So we have to kill the source, I take it. When they say you can host our queen, it can never be good. Oh, okay, now I have to run in, okay. Ah, coyote, please, another one. Looks like the box bird has left the building. Maybe. Okay, if you kill it, then it comes back. It's inconvenient. Oh, okay, I'm taking... okay. Wait, is she modeled after Amy Acker? Thank you. No! Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. But not too much. Here and wait. No! Okay. Yeah, she lost the program. I don't see load. over here right then. Let her heal herself. So why can't I check in? Oh, okay, now I can. So I will take Blaster. Medic and Firewall. Oh, okay. Much better. So yeah, maybe it wasn't so wise to block the door because now they are drawn to it. Save. Wait up. Send him for a first. In timing. Can I build a fireball? Not here. You were back here. Is my health deteriorating? No, what do we have here? Thank you. episode. I think you could summon something. Air, earth. Let's take the smaller one first. I'll just leave it out here. So reload. I think we should wait a little bit to be... Whoa, groovy. Some sort of switch off button. So yes, I wonder... Will the firewall cease at some point? Let's see now. Select myself. Okay. No! Medkits. No more. Because I could use some healing. Oh. One medkit. What else can you do? Is this like a good thing or a bad thing? Oh, okay. I think it's a beneficial thing. No, you could see my health has stopped deteriorating. Maybe. Our firewall is down. That's good. Let me execute one of these as well. Send him ahead. It, whatever. Now you go. Actually, you go. Send her right in. Somebody! Of course. It's like Papa Lazarus. Oh, okay. Oh, okay, so it's not like a digital spirit or anything, it's another runner, maybe. Okay. Why don't I get the speech option of I would be delighted to? Right, of course. Manual save, I believe. Now what? We go back? should totally send the programs in first. Programs in here. Oh my god, this design is so amazing. So far, I haven't seen one graphical element in this game that feels out of place somehow. I think she can check out already. No, about the rest of them? Okay, she only has fists. But she can do that. Bug life. Oh, do you have one of these? Oh. So I take it you can't heal me right now. So, are we like clear? Okay, first everybody take a round to reload. Yes. Oh, my crap. Oh, shit. Started walking away. Then we'd be clear already. Let's see about the last save. Let's start getting back again. But now I know that we won't have to worry about the way back. Thank you. I'm still gonna drag these guys along though, just for the good measure. So this is the turn where everything goes off in mid-space. Quick save here. So since I need one more turn to check out, I don't think we should kill the box. Instead we should do like beneficial stuff. Could you miss? You're like, I don't know, expert or something. Also reload. And you? Come catch me up. Thank you. Okay, so if I end the turn, what happens? Oh! Gosh. What a villain. Not cool. Totally not cool, okay. Yep, that's why I wanted to pick the other terminal. Okay, change of plans. We do shooting. At least now I am not incapacitated. Okay, now that we're out, the menu will save another one. Why shoot them if they are in you? we move out? No, we can't. Can you do something? Shooting at it. And here comes the other one. Oh, they lost one round, I think. Oh, now I get it. They lost one round and then the bug is back. Okay. In this case, break out during the same round. Okay, leave one for moving. And here we go. Behind Grandma. Oh, he can move more. Okay. Which one is it now? Wait, which doors did we open again? Oh, this one. Okay, let's try to move everybody around here. Also, can you block them somehow? What about all these locked doors? I would love to gain access. Make another. Oh, that's him. Can you make more of this? I suppose not. I'm gonna make one just to keep these guys occupied. Ooh. just happened. Ah, okay. He walked back into the bug. Can we make more of the wall? No. This is the elevator, okay. Okay, he has more points. Let's send him here for a little glance. Okay, there's nothing. I'll take it. Right then. Oh. I don't think we have to finish the fight. I think we can all reach the elevator in time. Okay. Coyote, you go first. Amy, you go second. Oh. okay. Bye-bye. Ooh. Okay. Oh, she's basically Angie, I take it. Okay. Awesome. Okay, but I still didn't have a chance to get to those locked doors. Okay, also manual save. Oh, I can't save here. What's that noise? I want to check the area for doodad. Oh, okay, we can only transition through here. Right, I believe it is time for another cliffhanger. End the episode here. Carry on soon. Very soon. So bye bye for now. And see you then. Very soon.